Larry Smith. Purvis Short with a rainbow jumper.
And that's what the Warriors have to do, is try to get down and get a shot before the Jazz defense gets a chance to set up, because what they're doing.
In the Eden, it's stolen by Carroll. He saves it. Nice play.
Good hustle.
Floyd gets a pass to Short. What a pass that was. And Purvis scores. Malone misses the turnaround. Here come the Warriors. Purvis Short trying to make it three in a row. Bingo.
And now Utah has to call timeout to stop the clock.
Finished second to Magic Johnson in assists this year. Purvis Short with a left hand.
Now that's what you call getting a lift from your bench.
They'll have to wait. Well, Teagle, Floyd gets it back. Short on the follow away. And he gets the roll. He has fired in 10 points in a matter of minutes, and he's given the Warriors an 18-16 lead. The first time these teams have met in the playoffs. Purvis Short on the drive over Eaton. Pretty shot. Floyd tries to penetrate. Good defense by Stockton. Short forces one out. He gave him a lift in the first half. Purvis has 14 points. Purvis Short. And a foul. Looks like the Warriors are beginning to make a run.
Well, this is what they're going to have to do.
Tony's now guarding Gilberry Carroll. Big difference between he and Eaton. Purvis Short puts it back. 23 points for Purvis Short, and it's 76-70. Utah's lead is won by Larry Smith, and here come the Warriors on the break. Floyd, Purvis Short. 26 points for Purvis Short, and a 5-point lead for the Warriors. And Purvis Short, looking for a screen from Joe Barry Carroll, gets Bailey off his feet. Two more! For the Golden State Warriors behind the scoring of Purvis Short.
Get the cover.
Hanson's shot is way off. Short on a breakaway, but the pass a little too long. He saves it and scores. 30 points off the bench tonight for Purvis Short. He's given the Warriors a 96-88 lead.
And firing Carroll and Teagle, neither one of them scoring in the second half. Carroll has 4 points in the second half. Teagle has 2.